Hey, what's up? I am CW Fury, and I totally forgot I had a PS4 and I had this game, and I have an Elgato and I can record this shit. I've made the decision to... I'm just gonna go ahead and play the full game. See, as you can see, I've kind of started. I think this is my sister's, how far she's gotten so far. I've already gotten 100% on everything. I guess I'm gonna start one down here, so I remember. Just gonna start a new game. Fine. Guess we'll go amazing. Fine, whatever. I'm gonna skip through all this, but yeah, I'm gonna play through the game. I'm gonna put it into episodes, I guess, because I don't want a 10-hour video. And I've already played like full game already. I know the gist. Huge Spider-Man fan. I'm gonna try to stay silent for a lot of good parts, because when I did finish the game, technically my friend finished the game because he came over and hasn't played it before. Shout out to Justice. Basically finished the game and I didn't get to really play the ending, so that's what I'm hoping to do right now. Sorry, I'm being quiet during the good parts, so.
All units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk?
Oh, I love this fight underwear. It's my first time recording for the PS4. I love Spider-Man so much. Rent? Rent?
SWAT is 1084 at Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna talk to you guys while I'm smoking. Oh, I haven't unlocked tricks yet. Shit. I'm experienced, I know what I'm doing.
Captain Watanabe.
Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help?
You run on the wall.
Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
Yeah, during talking parts, I'm going to try to stay quiet for the people who, I guess, just want to listen for whatever reason. I really wish I had my Elgato back when this game
Hello?
Came out, so I
Parker,
could have been
where are you?
One of the people
we must
to
run through the demonstration at least once before the Grand Committee arrives.
When this game was,
yes. Like, sorry. Hot. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue.
Instead
I'll
right
be
now,
in
where
soon.
It's, you know,
Promise.
Sitting on the back burner.
Better wrap this
still,
up quick
this
and
game
get
is
my
still
real
amazing.
Job.
I'm pretty sure a lot of people play it, but you know, it's not an online game or anything, so it doesn't maintain the fun like continuously where everything can be new.
Looks like Yuri called in.
Yeah,
the
this is just for my sake. That's what basically this channel is for. It's basically just for me so in the future I can remember all these good times and what I sounded like, what I acted like when I play video games and stuff. You know, my childhood. My teenhood, whatever the fuck they call that.
We need more backup! Times Square. Officers under fire.
Bring in the hammer.
Why do they all have such terrible haircuts? I'm not sure if you guys saw that shit, but... teach me how to fight again.
Morning, guys. Who's ready for their hot, fresh cup of bodily harm?
What? Stop it. Groove.
Gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy today.
Also, this is absolutely my favorite interpretation of Spider-Man. This is just the best Spider-Man
in my opinion. There's a lot of guys on his payroll.
For sure. Like, this is better than any of the TV shows. Like, it's hard to keep up with the Spectacular Spider-Man, because that was amazing. One of the best interpretations of Spider-Man, Peter Parker, and the story and stuff. But this game, I think, just holds up ever so well. To like just take everything that we've gone through with Spider-Man so far and put it all together.
Okay, Yuri.
Because in my opinion,
this
is absolutely better than Tobey Maguire's Spider-Man.
Yuri?
Definitely Tom Holland's Spider-Man. No offense to Tom Holland. I'm a really big Andrew Garfield fan, but this is better than Andrew Garfield. It just took the best parts of every Spider-Man and just went here. Let's have Tobey Maguire, Andrew Garfield, Tom Holland, and all the shows just make love in the same room. And this is what came out of it, and it's fucking beautiful. Andrew's beautiful swing. The great Tobey Maguire story with the... I think it has the back. I'm not sure, the back of the front looks like Tobey Maguire's emblem.
Yuri, you okay?
And the
Nick's
eyes
that building.
Of...
We're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
Of Tom Holland. It's all good.
Do your thing.
Yes!
He's the day, Willy!
Hey, call him Willy. Look, it's me,
Hands
Willy.
Up.
Me, Willy, Willy.
Hey, where are you going?
Willy.
Ben! All clear path. Follow me!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! We got this!
What is this song? Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Sorry to break
Skip.
It to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? You messed everything up!
Burning fire.
The confidence boost, guys.
Oh my god, my damage is gonna be shit now. Oh my god. All my freaking.
This is what they call a hostile workplace.
I'm gonna try to like also like mix it up with moves and not try to get through the game. I kinda like to like be an actual experiment, like mix things up and actually have fun with it. It's like shit like that instead of just going up to a guy and just go, you know, square, 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 dodge, square, 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 square. Like I'm actually gonna, you know, mix it up, throw some shit. Web. Fucking wreck. I pressed triangle for some reason. And also, sorry for in the future if. Oh shit. Sorry if in the future I use the words X, Y, and B. I'm a man of an Xbox. Also, like, true story about, about this game. I literally got a... Anyone else? Oh, fuck! true story about this game. I literally bought a PS4. I got my grandma to buy me the PS4 in Spider-Man just so I could play this game.
The elevators down.
I do not have online for this game. For the PS4.
For a more direct
I do
approach.
Not have online for the PS4. I do not have any other PS4 game. I literally have the PS4 so I can play this.
Spider-Man, status.
And
heading to the upper floors and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Everything else.
Our choppers
I literally,
are taking
like,
fire.
I couldn't
Looks
accept
like
that this wasn't going to be on the
floor.
Xbox One.
He's desperate.
So I just had to get it. It was absolutely worth it. Worth everything. Even
everything
the DLC. And yes, I have played the DLC and gotten
Not
through
yet.
It, so.
We just
good DLC, actually. I
there
really do like
all
DLC.
Their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is.
Hostiles, next floor up!
That's my call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow. Right?
I wish this was a movie.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Hold him so he can't jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I thought that did something else. I forgot. Oh, I don't have the double thing, so I can't do it twice. Shit.
Gonna crush your skull!
On to the next one.
Why won't you die?
Because I'm Spidey.
No.
I never die. Unless Stan Lee says so. So the movie can go.
Regret your life choices yet? Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private Ventress.
Ventress?
Fisk may be a dirty
criminal. I hope they put Ahsoka in Ventress in Star Falcon 2.
Hurry up. Bog wants everything erased.
Use the game.
Can't make it delete any faster.
I just put the statue. Yeah, I do.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
How's it coming? Halfway there. Need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are? Don't move.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Don't let him near the console!
Enough talk!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
Stalin, the system's still purging.
I really hope you can't hear my button mashing. Hope you got really annoying. Testing out if I can hear the button mashing. Really hope you can't hear
that. Console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Oh, you
I love this conversation
the kernel patch.
Between him and Fisk.
Hiding cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
You doing? What's your plan? What's your... Yeet! Fuck you! Oh my god, he had no plan!
Look around.
Why the fuck did I pull that?
What have you ever done, man?
Oh my god. I think
well,
he just like walked up to
I
me fucking fisting up. Fucking straight facing it.
The scum I kept a chapel on rampant. It'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end. We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sitting in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him, or the boss will kill us! Like the fireworks? We got more where that came from. Figure out we're not pl-
I think that's all of them.
It's clear. Move up!
Hey, guys.
I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Sorry if I'm quiet. I don't know what to say. I'm just playing the game. No, don't go there. I want to go up here.
The last explosion. I gotta get him out. Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
That is such bullshit. There's no way.
When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk,
like,
help
you
me
should be
guys.
Dead.
Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Fucking what? Last second. Burn. Burn you shit back. What?
That's enough out of you.
Okay, just sat what? Him down in a puddle. Fuck. Oh, fuck!
Excessive, don't you think?
Nope. Forgot to dodge that. Yeah. Press the dodge button. Look, his arms are sticking out. Look at that. Looks like he's trying to hold a cup of water or something. There we
go. Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
Do the do. Do the Mountain Dew, the chicken.
Get him! Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Wait, do I have? I don't have my special ability yet.
Get down!
You ever shut the hell up?
Ow. Don't hit me.
Okay, room is clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I love this shit.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Do they not know he has a spider sense? Did Fist not inform them of this? Wait, shield enemies. What? Oh yeah. I gotta go on. Yeah. Yeah.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh no, I'll never get that image out of my head.
Get out! Take him out!
So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Wait, what? I can't hit those guys though? Oh.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure.
Okay, I'm down. Last time I played that, I was stuck at the door because I was too close to the door and the triangle wouldn't show up and I was just baffled for so long. I wonder why they made him black in the animated series.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long.
Those are pussy cracks.
I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading.
Now!
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot!
Yeah, no. Well. I was late on that. I thought it was only one R. I forgot that I don't have this on friendly like I did before. Oh yeah, I forgot that. I forgot what I'm doing. I blanked. Boss fights are better than this, though. A bit more creative, I guess.
You
than
asked for
just,
it.
You know, web. Fight. I like the head of the stage, like, the environment change. But this human. Like, look what he's doing.
You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Like, was he born? Was he born like this?
I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man!
Surround him! Everyone engage! This is for the boss!
You fool! At a spy, I'm gonna take these guys out first, and then
fight,
deal with them.
Fight! I don't want excuses! What do I pay you for?
Right here! Get back down here!
Do I take them out first? Or are they just
I can handle myself! Imbecile! Tiresome annoyance!
Hang in there. It'll be over.
Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know, boss.
Okay, I wanted to try to see if I could. And I told... Look at that face! What is that? What is this face? There you go. This will be my clickbait. God. That was amazing. Every video, that's how I'm gonna try to get this way. I gotta remember that.
You die as uselessly as you live!
Get your best shot!
What the hell do you have?
Ah!
like all the buttons I press were actually like moves in the game. Like,
yeah, maybe later.
Like to do that. I think it's I like how it's just not just like random, like, hey, press X. Oh, press square. Like it's actually like moves in the game that you use.
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
So
the Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Oh yeah, leveling up. I could do all that now, I forgot. Sorry, but my fighting skill's fine. I'm web swinging. I'm absolutely learning how to do all this stuff first. I just want to look over these for just a second just to remember what things do. I'll probably unlock more on the way. Get that move. Oh.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Okay, so I'm gonna probably swing on over there and I'm gonna end this part here. But for every long swinging scene, I am going to make the choice to put on a song to swing to, just see if I can match it. Match it like the best I can. And I'll put the music in the video to make it not, you know, sound terrible.
But you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries. Remember me for centuries.
That it didn't show Spider-Man, but it was just on the top of his head. Like, turn side to side. Like, what's up? Alright, so I'll upload part two. Alright, so I'll upload part two soon. No outro yet. I'll figure one out soon.